driving down Kingsway Avenue at 5:14 in the morning on my way to pick up Laurie McDermott, one of our first students at Boyle Street Education Centre. I'm excited.
Hi.
And here's Laurie.
Hi.
And she was a student at our school at the very beginning.
In 95?
In 1995. This is Laurie McDermott, and she's so nicely agreed to do this at 5:30 in the morning.
Yes.
Good morning, Laurie.
Good morning.
A very talented person. Mm-hmm.
And here we are at Tim Hortons.
Oh, that was a good idea, Laurie.
Mm-hmm. Yes, coffee is good.
Very good idea this time of the morning. Wonder if I can park both here.
So here we are, downtown Edmonton, walking across the street. Just about to go into City Centre Mall. There's City Centre Mall. And CBC is inside there. So hopefully we can get in. We're a little bit early, of course, because that's how I roll. So here we are at CBC Radio Canada. There's Laurie with her Tim Hortons coffee. Hi, Laurie.
Hi.
And here we are. There's Laurie signing in her name. Laurie, do you want to sign my name too? Do you remember how to spell it?
Mavis. A-V.
E-R-I-L-L.
I was going to put an I.
It does have an I.
I can't sign your name though.
Oh, you can't sign my name. I have to sign my name?
I believe.
Here we are going into the studio of CBC. And we can have
now.
We can have a seat right here in some kind of studio.
Okay.
There's so, Mark Harvey over there in the studio. He's the host of the morning show.
As well, Canada's inflation rate jumped last month.
This is the director.
Obviously can't do the timer, so.
This is the person that's in charge of the computer.
On the program this morning, we'll kick off
Mark Harvey over there.
I'll try to
right here's the star of the show. Yes, I was supposed to document.
Heck, if you're going to be up at this time of day, you might as well,
talk
on the radio.
This is the director. He's fixing my microphone. There's Mark Harvey, our host.
Hello!
And Laurie, our star.